here is the patient who is suffering from cardiomyopathy, a disease of the heart muscle, which has weakened his heart so much that he was not able to carry on his routine normal activity and virtually action and his brain function. Everything is maintained by the new heart. As you would see in the monitor, the ECG, the blood pressure, and its vital signs. Well, the most important thing which you should understand in this kind of an operation is the availability of the donor organ. That means this person received the heart of a person from a person who had an irreversible brain damage. And that heart has to be taken out while it is beating and preserved and transplanted into this person within the shortest possible time. And this is the first time it has been possible in this country because of the fact that the law regarding the organ transplantation bill has been approved. And this is the only hope for the patients who are suffering from cardiomyopathy or the end-stage cardiac disease or patients who are born with a congenital heart disease where the lungs have been damaged resulting in what is called Eisenmenger syndrome.
उसके बाद मैं सही महसूस कर रहा हूँ, बिल्कुल ठीक हूँ। वैसे मैं उठ बैठ भी सकता हूँ, हाथ पांव मेरे सही काम कर रहे हैं, ऐसी मेरे को परेशानी कुछ नहीं है। अभी भूख भी लगने लगी है तो अभी तो कुछ ऐसा नहीं चल रहा, पता अभी मेरे को पता ही नहीं चलता कि मेरा ऑपरेशन भी हुआ कि नहीं हुआ, इतना बढ़िया चल रहा है।